There's a hole right there. We're good. There's a hole. And the whole building leaks until you get in the basement. Where are we going, up or down? Please, fellas. Did he just say a bat? Like Jesus.
But it was probably a swallow.
I feel like Jesus hates me.
That's a bird.
Swallow.
Oh,
like
you know what? I'd rather have birds than the roaches.
Those are good. They eat the birds. Yeah. They're for you.
I don't think they fight at all.
Where last time my son's girlfriend, I'm like bat and I flipped down and she like threw her body and I'm just like, I got you, mom. Let's breathe. So if I can't breathe now, it's fine. Just put your sunglasses on, you're gonna get a headache.
No, I'm okay. I think you can't get over it all.
Huh? What?
Can't be in for it all.
Why?
Yeah, I don't know how it's gonna show up with all the light. You know what I mean?
I wouldn't keep it on because it's not always light. You know? Are there bats down here?
I don't see any.
Okay.
We're crowded.
Basement. Okay. That's what I was telling my husband. I'm like, there's all these people here. It's just him and Dale. The whole basement was clear as, like, clear. You're not even listening.
I am.
You are not.
I am. You said the whole basement was clear. No mist. No mist?
None. Even Thalen like walked down and he's like, what the hell? He goes, why is it so, it was like this.
Clear.
Mm-hmm. Even in the camera, it was clear.
So we got the mist was there for a while.
That's the first and only time I've ever been in the basement and it was clear.
Wow.
I think that's probably what they did.
Yeah.
Those guys hurt.